Hey there, what's up? In this video, I'm going to show you how to get more reviews to your Amazon products with Seller Assistant Chrome extension by Helium 10. I'm going to show you how to use it, what exactly it does, and how to get it so you can get more reviews, grow your brand, make some money, have a good life. My name is Vova. I sell on Amazon since late 2016. On this channel, you're going to find lots of tutorials, tips, tricks, hacks, everything for you to become a better seller on Amazon. If it talks to you, subscribe, hit the bell. If you're already subscribed, and you have already hit the bell, or you're somebody that just is passing here, no matter who you are, have a great day, let's start. So in order to understand what this Seller Assistant, you gotta read here. So Seller Assistant makes it easier than ever to request multiple reviews all at once with a simple one button request, helping you grow your rating and develop a better reputation for your products. And that's the Chrome extension, really easy to use. Get it through the link in the description of this video. There's gonna be an affiliate link, which will take you here. It's free to use. Now, once you get here, click on Install Chrome Extensions. It's gonna take you to Google Chrome and the Chrome Web Store. Here you can install it. Here you have the bottle, click on Install, and you're gonna get it. Let me show you how it works and how simply it works. You have a few pictures here also to help you, a few more details about the software. And then once you install it, you're gonna go to your Seller Central, and inside the Seller Central, you're gonna make it work. So you're gonna find it in your Chrome extension. So let me show you where I have it here. Here, I have Helium 10 Seller Assistant here. You're gonna click on it. It's gonna request the permission to your Seller Central. Give it permission, and then what's gonna happen? This button will appear, request reviews on this page. Then you can do like results per page 100 and click request reviews. And then automatically it will request reviews for you. As you can see, sending 1, 2, 3, 4 for all your orders. If I'm not mistaken, it works from 4 to 30 days after somebody purchased your product, after maybe perhaps after it was delivered to them. All right. So just a little note here, be consistent with it so you don't miss any orders. Do it like maybe once a week or as you like, a few times a week, and it will automatically do that. You can do it manually as well, but Helium 10 does it for you, and it's pretty easy. As you can see, it's working here. It's already sending the request. For now, I'm gonna go to the Chrome extension here, and we can leave a review here for Helium 10. Also, do this if you like it. It's really nice. It will allow you to get more reviews to our products. So let's do it quickly. Well, I'm gonna write my sincere review. It works, and it gets me more reviews. Thank you, Helium 10. Sincerely, my review. Click publish. You can, I think I clicked twice. Oh no, there it is. So if you want, again, it's in the description. You're gonna have the link to this Chrome extension and enjoy it. Now up here, you're gonna have another video for getting more reviews with Helium 10. This is Helium 10 follow up. I'm showing you how to use this tool of Helium 10 in order to get more reviews with email. Really recommend you watching this one video. And in this video, you're gonna have more Helium 10 tutorials where I have all my Helium 10 tutorials. I wish you an awesome day.